two would-be crooks picked the wrong house. A Boone County Sheriff's deputy says that Eric Strom and Larry Horning were drunk and looking to commit a burglary when they tried to break into his house. He woke yesterday morning to noises outside. The deputy grabbed a gun, called 911, and then watched the two men sprint towards his front porch and kick in the door. The deputy then kept a gun on them until police arrived to arrest them. West